my creatures can beat his creatures in a fair fight if I can get it to that point. All right, so this hand is, a little bit slow given that I'm on the draw. If he just goes, for example, Glade Cover Scout, Madcap skills, I'm gonna have a hard time, but it is pretty much what I'm looking for. All right, thankfully no Glade Cover Scout. Scry to the top. And I'm going to scry this to the bottom. I have enough of that effect already. So now I have a decision. I guess I probably want to Thoughtseize rather than play Sylvan Caryatid. Stomping Ground, Paladin, which I'm probably taking, Rampager, Mortars, Chain, Armor. That's six cards, and even though he doesn't have double white, I want to take the Paladin here. It's the card that I can't beat, or that I can't remove, I should say. That should go to the bottom. I have enough mana once I can play the Caryatids. I just want a creature to end the game. Ooh, Gift of Orzhova. So actually might want to take the mortars. No. I don't know what to take. Gift of Orzhova, I guess. Alright, so just to recap, my opponent's hand is Gore Clan Rampager, Nizium Mortars, Chained to the Rocks, and Ethereal Armor. And the Witchstalker was a good draw, that's for sure. Just gonna play out two more creatures. Game could get tricky depending on the tops of both of our libraries. I probably want to play Vraska and plus her next turn. And then, yeah, have the option to keep plussing or to blow up an enchantment. I can take this hit. So this is probably the last attack I want to take between Rampagers and Boros Charms and all this scary stuff. I don't want my life total going too low. Give the Wazova, I guess, when I'm tapped out. Could be an extra boost of damage too. Maybe I'll just make assassins. That's one way to race. Race some lifelink. Well, now I really have to decide. Do I want to just kill those enchantments with Vraska? Try to win fair and square? Or do I want to try to go for assassins? I think that I probably should just try to kill the enchantments. So, like, I blow up the unflinching courage. Maybe I blow up the ethereal armor. I play the Reaper, and then I can give it death touch. Block death touch. Tricky. So my opponent has Gore Clan Rampager, Mizzium Mortars chained to the rocks. Yeah, I gotta kill the first strike and see if I can death touch it down. And I do have the option to cast Abrupt Decay, but I have to be careful of both the Witchstalker's ability and the Gore Clan Rampager in hand. Well, after two pretty one-sided games, I'm glad that game three is at least a contest here. All right, well, that resolves. Oh, this is a good play. I could give it hexproof, but then he attacks me and I have to chump block, or else die to the Rampager. Yeah. All right, it's fine. Coming straight at me. So I guess I decay the madcap skills here. I take six down to one. And hope my opponent doesn't have Boros Charm. Two of his cards are Rampager and Mizzium Mortars. Need to block with 9 power worth of creatures since I can gain 1 life. So I'm definitely going to be blowing up Chain to the Rocks here. Just deciding if I want to play Polychronos or just leave up mana. I guess I definitely play it. Boros Charm will do. As will White Land plus Gift of Orzhova. That's game. Geez, that was an interesting one.